This is the latest GPD WIN MAX handheld gaming computer with the new 10th generation Intel Ice Lake i5 processor, 16 gram DDR4 3733 high frequency running memory, 512 gram SSD, 8 power inch 1280 multiplied by 800 resolution screen, built-in Win10 Pro system. There are many types of games that WIN MAX can play. Contains Steam platform games, various online games such as World of Warcraft, and all games emulators that can be played on the computer. Even equipped with Thunderbolt 3 interface, can be connected to the graphics card through the graphics dock. Can support up to RTX 2080 GHD 0T graphics card. Game effect can be set to lead the handheld industry, with career masterpiece before 2016 basically reached 60 frames. The game in recent years has been basically stable for 30 frames. Online game like in World of Warcraft 25 player group version reaches 50 to 60 frames. Built-in dual fan and dual heat pipe heat dissipation design, the original 15-10,000 power consumption design processor, stable operation around 25-10,000, performance has been maximized. At the same time, the battery capacity reached 57Wh, fully guarantee the game's battery life. The charger supports 55-10,000 super fast charge. You can also charge your phone. Compared to the previous generation of PC gaming consoles, optimize the handle button experience. L3 R3 is upgraded to press the joystick, rich expansion interfaces throughout the device, standard HDMI 2.0, Thunderbolt 3, RJ4 or as a network cable interface, more than 4 USB ports. It's so unbelievable, maybe did not think of itself as a mini handheld. The shell is made of magnesium alloy technology. Take it all like a super office book, equivalent to more than $2,000 Surface. Just ask you by GG for sale $779. Nice. Thank you.